Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your live account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, in order to log into your live, first open your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and type in outlook.live.com and hit enter. Or you can just simply search for live login, and you will be taken to the outlook.live.com itself. Both are the same websites. So in order to log into our Outlook Live account, let's sign in. You can see the sign in option over here on the top right corner. And if you have not yet created an account with Outlook, just click on your create free account and you will be taken to the sign up page of Outlook, and there you will be able to create an account with Outlook. Now to sign into your live account, click on sign in. And after that, you will be required to enter your email over here like this and hit enter. Hit share password like this, hit enter, and there guys, we have successfully logged into our Outlook account like this. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.